You'll need medication soon. Unfortunately, the clinic has none left. There's a phone call shop 1 kilometer to the east of Port Celeo. Your map will show you the place. I have an associate there who will help you. I ask only that you help us. I have letters of transit that must reach him. Bring this to him and he'll help with your medicine. Your help.
Wait, I'll need your guns and all, man.
And now he's gone. He's up to something, I'm telling you.
We're the free agent looking for work. The APR has work for you, soldier. I am Major Tombosa. Big man, does what he wants.
We'll pay him still, same as always. Just so we're clear, go to the dental clinic and take out those nitrous tanks. Are we good?
It's an ugly world and it's getting worse by the minute.
Hey, man. Your meeting over? It's Andre. Do me a favor and meet me near the post office.
Thank you.
shop, man. I know those boys want you to blow up the truck. No, man, don't do that. Go over to the post office instead. Grab this package. It's gonna distribute the cap in it. Fix your truck. You getting the picture? Once the truck is running again, drive it over to my garage, where I work. You drive it to nice and slow. We leave, and then we make those tanks. Make everything, but the package is in post office.
Thank you. You come bearing transit papers. Good news. Take them to the back. They have your pills.
Please come in. You aren't well. You must take medicine. But you have something for us. Is this true? They're still good to be found in this country. Thank you.
Time to find the truck, brother.
try to find somebody. Stand by. Hey, I might have something for you. No word from Major Tembasa today, but maybe I have something, yeah? The UFL is holding someone at the brewery. Good luck, man.
Reinforcements, it's time to fuck off. Oi, and just call me Frank. I reckon I owe you a drink, right? I'll find you whatever still passes for a bar in these parts.
Stop there. You know the drill, no weapons. No rest for the wicked, I see. That's good. These are dangerous times for the APR. Nobody's safe anymore, not even me. This is no way to treat a man in my position.
We've arranged payment, of course. Destroying the generator will cripple the transmitter. Remember, you're looking for Wheeler Gold Village.
Thank you. Charles, you wanna get flanked?
Guys,
I think there's only one. You're gonna die.
Radio. Good idea. But I have a favor to ask you first. The propaganda minister lives at the resort. He's listening to the radio with one hand on the kill switch to stop the broadcast if he doesn't like what he hears. Could you take care of him for me? Once the minister's dead, the DJ can make a special announcement on the air. I mean, you have to convince him to do it, of course. The minister's inside the resort. He won't...
Who's there? What do you want? Nothing up, I know. Are you going to steal something? I don't understand. Why are you here? What are you...
I don't hear any more clicks on the radio. Good luck at Wheelagon. Remember to give the DJ my message, and then blow that antenna to hell.
Thank you.